We know there's a layer of sebum on top of the skin that helps us to maintain the hydration of the skin, as well as serve as a barrier to protect the skin from the outside world. As we age, this barrier becomes weakened and damaged. There will be development of abnormal blood vessels, as well as weakening of the basement membrane.